thought he arrived, but niggas gon' bail out. When he was ballin', I had to go sit out. I wait on my turn before we hit fell out.
Two regular black and miles, bro. I appreciate it. YTZ, it's your boy Too Tall Bishop. You already know it's Jones. Your mother know, your auntie know, your sister know, all your cousins know.
You know, we chilling for real, like,
you know, fuck out my face.
But yeah, y'all, today,
today, man, Chanel was just in the house doing like some, I want to say spring cleaning, but cleaning the shit out the house for real. Redecorating, get rid of furniture, bringing new furniture in and shit like that. I'm looking for my watch, bro. But, yeah, we said, fuck it, let's just go get something to eat tonight. So we gonna go to, I think Fridays, I said Fridays, and we both were just like, yeah, fuck yeah, Fridays. Like, we ain't been to Fridays in a minute, so fuck yeah, Fridays. So yeah, yeah, it's cold.
Daddy,
I'm telling you,
tell your truth.
Truth about what?
That you be geeking.
What?
Just when you be tripping, you be set tripping,
bro. You be doing this. Oh, cause I, when she got in the car, y'all, I said, "Come on, bitch, take me to his house right now." And she told me, "I ain't worried about all that, this and that."
Right, never worry.
We'll find you, nigga. I said, we gonna go to Fridays. Chanel talking about she know I get there, cause she be going on dates probably there with other people.
That's the shit I be talking about right there. Yeah. Fuck. How did we just make that about a whole date? When who don't know how to get to the Fridays that we going to?
I'm on your ass, bro.
Tell them why you really acting funny this weekend since we on the subject. Oh, okay. Yeah.
Who calling us?
No, that's an alert. Tell them why you acting funny this weekend.
Yo, she tried to say every time my old laundry... My old dirty laundry coming to the city, I act crazy and weird. And I don't even be knowing. That's how far gone I am. But Chanel, she be on demon time, yo. So she be on some extra shit. But she think that I be acting crazy when my old luggage.
It be happening like that, though. No shame.
It do happen. It be weird, but I don't even be knowing. So I can care less.
I'm starting to think you do.
But how would I know? I don't check for nobody, so...
I mean, I know that, but it's just how ironic.
Yeah, it do be ironic, but I think you be chasing it for real.
I don't be chasing shit. I already told you what I want to do to the bitch, so I'm not chasing your chance now.
We gonna get you, you bitch.
I be wanting to see her. I be wanting to be outside. It's gonna be there.
Uh-huh. But she be here. She be quiet as a mouse. She know not to run into my bitch. My bitch gonna trash her. And we don't even be on no shit like that. It's just the fact she be pumping. She be pump faking, yo, for y'all on the internet and TikTok and stuff like that.
But be in his DM, tell her happy birthday. That's fucked up.
That's crazy. All the shit she talk, but she still told me happy birthday. Yeah, that's weird.
Oh, why Chanel tell us to come to Fridays and then close, yo?
Like, blame me every time.
You will. Y'all like her hair? I actually like this one. She ain't out here looking crazy. You feel me? 500 on the hairstyle.
Man.
Yeah.
Man.
Hey, what's the call over?
I gotta go to Glory Days.
It's over?
No, I'll close at 11, yeah.
What time are those at?
It's calling me, sure they open.
That's crazy. It's fucking over. Christmas is fucking over. I don't even think we, like, Christmas is not the same, Thanksgiving not the same, Easter not the same for sure. No more kiddie discos, like, the kids don't believe in nothing because of the internet now, so they know Santa's, like.
You like Outback?
Yeah, I love Outback bread. So, crashing this bitch. Everybody keep about to hit each other.
So we were going to go to. We were going to go to.
She graduate
Fridays, but they're closed because somebody didn't check the time. No shade. So we are now going to Outback. I'm hungry as shit.
We ain't eat all day, y'all.
I'm getting me like 2 entrees. Straight up.
Hell no.
What you getting? A burger?
You know it. Hella brown bread. Munch. That's all you tell me.
Turn right. Then turn right into the parking lot.
I should have turned it.
Turn right into the parking lot.
They packed. They fucking packed. Toast in here.
Not a big fan.
Another day.
Look at my chocolate zebra cake. Oh,
I'm
God.
I'm fucking starving. I'm going to eat up everything.
I was confused as shit.
Thank
you, man. My tittle right. Yeah. This is a young lady. She said she wanted a real deal, surf and turf. I'm gonna get mad, baby. Y'all know me.
Six or eight ounce, please.
8 ounce, how do you want it cooked?
Well.
And extra wrap
today.
I
never thought
of it. Yeah, please.
That's everything.
Can I get the Outback burger? No onions, medium well with American cheese. And you can add a bacon.
And what? Bacon?
Yeah.
Okay.
What's the signature salad? What is it, just like
it's
a regular?
It's a house salad or a Caesar salad.
All right, can I have that too?
Which salad?
With ranch.
House salad with ranch. Fries okay with that?
Yeah, and french fries with the burger.
You
want
Caesar salad?
Huh? Strawberry lemonade connoisseur. The bread. Yeah, that's what I wanted.
Oh.
Best part.
Hey, fuck that bread up like you know.
Best part. I'm fucking this red. She over here waiting for them wings, she said. She got her lemon though. And I got my strawberry. I'm really about to start training my hair again. Cause I hate how my hair cuts hairs now. So I gotta go back to, I'm letting it get long enough so I can start training. It's too low right now for them. She been waiting for them. They well done too. I ain't gonna lie, they look good. I ain't a ranch type of guy unless it's all that. I mean, that's blue cheese. So, whoa. That's my baby, my chocolate zebra cake. Eat it upright. These wings good though, y'all. Nobody got the hot one. Whew. But they perfect. What's that, medium?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, they good. I know what she waiting for. Wish I
good.
Burger good, steak good, potato good, broccoli good. How was the shrimp?
It was good.
Shrimp
good. A little
good.
Soggy, but good.
All right, y'all, we gotta eat. We be back.
Come here.
Alakazam.
I was hungry, y'all. They haven't ate for 2 days because somebody was out cheating. Making sure other bitches eat.
Now they don't even believe that. Hit her.
It's cold.
Before, where he live at? You got the key? Big butt ass. Like you can see your butt through the sweater. How do you not get at? Mind you, she don't know what we want. We just going. I'm Let's start on the left side and then just whatever. Need a tall one.
Yeah,
you
need a tall one.
Yeah, tall one. Need like that plain white one. Look. Look, man.
Fucking pillows on Amazon in my cart.
They the same ones? It definitely is. It's almost. Look at this. The long pillows. This one got hearts on it or something, man.
What's the material of it?
Thick.
You like that?
Mm-hmm.
In half a mile, take a slight right turn to merge onto I-82 South. Use the right lane to take a slight right turn to merge onto I-83 South.
Come on, Mama Bear. Too much trash in these houses, but people gotta get them out of here.
Somebody died. It's just too late.
I'm Van Lee, and I'm on a mission to dig into cases that seem to have been neglected or abandoned, and shed light on the stories and the people.